evil, graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may always be free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, peace and